How well have you communicated your organization's critical numbers, key performance indicators, KPIs, or key metrics to your team? You see, as the old saying goes, what gets measured gets done, what gets tracked gets implemented. And if your team members are expected to help you implement key strategies, new initiatives, key aspects of a project, it's important that they understand how their progress in effectively implementing is going to be tracked, and what they can do to either change the way those numbers are moving, either up or down or in the right direction. Critical numbers don't have to be anything fancy. They can simply be the number of downloads, or the number of miles driven, or the savings on costs and input materials. A key to this whole thing, though, is ensuring that whatever you are tracking, you're tracking in such a way that it's actually helping performance, not hurting performance. The classic example is years ago, there was a call center, and a key metric was put in place that would reward the customer service reps by the number of calls they would handle within a specified time period. Within a very short period of time, one customer service rep was far outpacing everybody else. And so the leadership team said, oh my goodness, let's start monitoring this person's call to find out what he's doing so well. And once they started to track and listen into his calls, they quickly identified that what this particular sales rep was doing was anytime a person would call that had a strong accent that he didn't understand, he would hang up on them. So instead of actually servicing customers, he was hanging up on customers that might need his service because it was going to be difficult for him to understand them. Completely the wrong metric. Instead, they changed it to the metric of tracking how many customers were satisfied within certain periods of time. Obviously, the numbers came down, but the quality of service went up. So whatever your critical numbers are, your KPIs, ensure they're measuring the right thing, but they're known to all team members so that they understand how their behavior impacts whether the numbers are going to be hit or not hit, and whether they're going to be helpful. Good luck.